In this question, we're going to use the power rule to determine the derivative of 3x squared minus 2x plus 1. Well, all we have to do is multiply 2 times 3, and then subtract 1 from our exponent. The derivative of negative 2x is negative 2, the derivative of 1 is 0. And so what we're ultimately left with is 6x to the exponent of 1 minus 2. So the derivative of the original expression is 6x minus 2.